our first singer this evening, when she found out this was going to be Rock Week, I quote her, she said, "Oh, I'm freaking stoked." How does she deal when she met Susie Quattro? Let's check it out. It's Hayley Warner.
Yeah, she fully pulls off the mullet real well. I absolutely love it on her.
I watched you on the last week's show. I thought you were cute. And you had something different.
That makes sense. Thanks so much.
But now I want you to prove it to me.
Stop. I want to try something.
I wanted to rein her in and focus her a little bit more. She's got the whole look, the leather jacket, the hair, and it's like, okay, she's a rock chick. There's another side to her. If you keep that moodiness, then when you open this very infectious grin that you have, you're going to light up the audience. Do you know what your highest note chest range is?
I don't know.
Try me a B. Try me a C.
Oh, no.
No?
I was a bit scared because I didn't want to stuff up. But like her, you just got to grow some balls and get over it.
Okay, do it again.
She can.
Yeah.
Wow. When you get that note, that's what really people, they can hear that you're like really pushing the edge, you know? And that's what rock and roll is all about.
Oh, I wish my mum was as cool as you.
The Hayley's favourite band singing Misery Business from Paramore. This is Hayley Warner.
Let's take it from the top. She's got a body like an hourglass, it's ticking like a clock. It's a matter of time before we all run out. But I thought he was mine, she caught him by the mouth. I waited a long month, she finally set him free. I told him I couldn't lie, he was the only one for me. 2 weeks a week, you're all fine. She got it out for me, but I wear the biggest smile.
Producers will tell you, I always dread Rock Week because I'm a massive rock fan and we don't always do it justice. For you to start tonight like that, it's just awesome. I found it hard to keep a lid on watching that. I just wanted to stand up and dance, do some really bad dad dancing. It was just, you are becoming so believable. Keep that intensity up. It's just fantastic to watch.
Thank you so much.
Hayley, you know, you're a very fine performer. You're a fine performer anyway, but with a lot of TLC and some guidance from Miss Quattro here, you came out with more attitude, and that's what it's about. You know, rock and roll is total attitude, and you took over the stage, did the whole thing perfectly. Well done, darling.
Thanks so much.
I know you are looking right in my eyes, aren't you, wondering if you did what I asked you to do. I see you looking at me. You did. You had energy, you had the look, but most of all, you had what I tried to tell you, attitude. Capital A. Good girl. Like the jeans, like the look. Don't wear a leather jumpsuit, otherwise I'm going to shoot you, okay?
Thank you.
There's nothing really I can say to top any of that. Please just don't make Dicko dance and keep doing what you're doing. That's it.
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Well done, Hayley. Great work. If you want to see Hayley singing on this stage next week, you need to vote Australia. 1-0-2-5-5-5-5-6-1. You can SMS Hayley to 19-10-10. Vote right away if you want to get behind your favourite. The voting lines are open right now.